Well, if it isn't Lance Reventlow.
Shelby.
How you doing, Lance?
Hey, Lance.
Allow me to introduce Dieter Voss, one of Plumos Porsche out of
Jacksonville. Oh, I know all about Mr. Voss. You're having a hell of a season without a Bart, sir.
Seeing results for your Cobalt, too.
Thank you.
Your guy Miles is impressive.
Oh, you following Miles?
Oh, yes.
Well, he was a USAC road racing champ in 61. He won the Pikes Peak Hill Climb. He was SECA C-Class champion 3 years in a row in his piece of shit MG he built himself.
We heard he's difficult.
What, Ken? No, Ken's a puppy dog. Hey, Lance, tell the man you raced against Ken.
Oh, I've driven more behind him than against him.
Well, Brumos is looking for a driver for our number two car at Sebring.
Is that right?
I think your guy Miles can make the grade.
Oh, well, yeah.
Hey, Jim, is he putting his bloody carry-all in your trunk?
No. Gentlemen, excuse me a moment.
Be honest, Ken was born for Sebring.
Nothing in there about my trunk and your lovely little portmanteau.
You're holding the 62 edition of the SCCA.
You can stick this bloody sticker where the sun...
Hey, Bill. Hey, right. Bill, what seems to be the problem, Bill?
Well, the problem is that Bill here is an arsehole.
No, he doesn't mean that.
No, yes, he does.
No,
yes,
he really
does. Yes, no, he really does think that Bill is an arsehole.
I'm just doing my job here.
Bill, in my experience, there is, listen to me, something like this, there's always a middle ground. All right, now Ken's out of line.
And I'm just doing my job.
I understand you are. You know how he gets on a race day. You know that. All right, but you're not going to DQ us over a trunk.
Happy, Bill?
Yo, I'll handle it. I'll talk to him. You just go and have a great day.
Hey, folks, feeling hungry? Head on over to the snack bar and get a double-decker
burger. Bulldog. You know who that was I was just talking to?
Bill.
Before that?
Nope.
It was Dieter Voss.
Who's that?
He runs Porsche, Ken. It's a little German car company. Maybe you heard of it.
All right.
He wanted you to drive at Sebring.